Next, we shall display the home page, and we can plan out what we want to display there. This is what our current plan is. We can show the name, small pic, view details, and towards the end we shall add one more column for delete. We are skipping it at the moment. Okay. Name should contain lion, small pic, maybe 200 by 200, and view details, a link button should appear here, details. So this is what we have to do. First of all, let us start with this and this, then we'll come to this. Here we go. So blindly speaking, first of all, we should actually query our database here and get hold of the data. We'll pass the data to the view, and in the view we'll begin to write the code for the display using I'll add this namespace at the top. It's much better to do that. So now we can write using db zoo entities ctxt is equal to new db zoo entities. We can write ctxt dot tbl animals dot to list tbl animal. This is one small line answer to the whole story. This returns me the list which I am directly passing to the view to keep the code very compact. Now I'll right click anywhere inside the index, add view, called index, and click add. At the top I'll add that line at the rate small model, I enumerable, angle bracket, MVC. I have to bring the whole namespace here, MVC display. This should be small m, that is why things are going wrong. Display project dot entity models dot tbl animal. I'll write here home page. I'll use a table, so I'm writing table border is equal to 1, t head, tr, th. TH contains the name, TH picture, TH view details. Just format it, and after T head we have to bring out the for each loop at the rate t body at the rate for each where v in model tr td at the rate v dot its animal name, td at the rate. So it has to be image tag. I write img src is equal to alt is equal to width is equal to, I'll take it about 256px, and close it. In the alt I can write at the rate v dot animal name. In the src, pick the path here. So src has to be content by website by images. Remember, I should always place a slash here. It will take me to the root. If you don't begin it with slash, things can go wrong. They will go wrong. Slash. So what is the path? Website. Oh. Website. Website by images. By images by the animal code at the rate v dot animal code, and then I have to put a dot jpg. Since we have to put a dot jpg here, I will have to do this here, and then I can write dot jpg. So you can have a look at the image tag. I'll just this is src, this is alt, this is width, and this is the td. If this width is too big, I can simply write it to be around, let us say, 96. The last one is td, its view details, at the rate html dot, we can use action link, link text. See the bold, first argument is link text. Details, then action name. Action name, I'll do one thing, I'll give it a name here, and then we'll add that action later on. Details, root values, so it will expect an ID. New, this object you should always delete, it comes inadvertently. This ID will be the parameter to the details method, so it will be v dot animal code. Close it. So this is the way that we can get it back to us. At the rate v dot action name, create the image tag, and then create the action link. This will be an action that we'll be adding later, and parameter, it will receive ID with the value of animal code. These are called root values. This is the display. This is the action. And these are the root values. So if we define this action like this, details, then we'll put int question mark id, but it's not id this time. So we'll have to write string id and this story. This id will be passed to this one. These are called root values, the parameters of the action method. This is a shortcut that is available to us. Otherwise, just like we created this img tag, we could have created the ahref tag also. The same story, the same endpoint, If this one works, get it to work. If it doesn't work, then revert back to your angle bracket A and all. At the rate v dot animal name, this whole story is there now. Let us now run it and see what we get. So we get what we expected. The name coming correctly, picture, and on details you can click to view further details of the page. I told you we deliberately skipped the CSS story. And if you do that, this page can be made to look a more polished one. So in our next step, we'll click on the details and display the details. Closing it right now. Thanks.